Powder metallurgy is an indispensable part of many technical fields. Its products can be found in medical technology, aerospace, or mechanical engineering. The automotive industry is also significant. Here, current developments are providing new impulses. In the electric motor sector, powder metallurgy is in a position to supply new components. Electric motors can be made more efficient by means of them. These are entire new sectors where end consumers will very soon notice that powder metallurgy is not an old industry. Its future potential is giving companies worldwide investment fever, according to the Ceramitec industry barometer. That also goes for Osterwalder. The Swiss company presents the first electric press in the 200-ton power range. It can be used instead of conventional hydraulic presses, for instance, in the automotive or carbide sectors. The benefits of the electric drive are, first and foremost, the cost savings. With an electric drive, they use up to 80% less energy than comparable presses. That can quickly amount to 40,000 euros a year or more. Secondly, there are the maintenance costs. They're significantly lower. And thirdly, productivity is higher, the so-called technical availability uptime, and that means you can produce more parts. This is where the high flexibility and economic efficiency of powder metallurgy come into their own. In addition to the presses, the raw materials are a prerequisite for perfect end products. Bykovsky is presenting its new microcrystalline ceramic abrasive at Ceramitec.
This new product, CMA, is 100% alpha alumina, very high purity and a very tight distribution. So it allows for the shape and the morphology control, allows for great customization and a high loading rate in the ceramics. So in the end, you can get a lower sintering temperature, very reactive and a great ceramic at the end.
The potential of powder metallurgy seems unlimited. At the Ceramitec Forum, a theme day is being devoted to it. The experts see this manufacturing process for metal and ceramics as a key technology that will change entire industries. An important issue in future will be digitalization. Rode has taken the first small step already. In the future, its kilns can be controlled from home via an app.